For lesson 8.1, you will simply do the online math and you will begin determining how are you going to learn, memorize all of the vocabulary words for chapter 8. Do you want to do something in your math notebook? Do you want to create a Quizlet? So I'll be checking in with you on how you'll be studying and learning the terms from chapter 8. And checking in on your online math, which I'm sure you will find relatively easy.